Of course. Not gonna make it. God damn it. Oh, well, I'm screwed. Why are you following me? I don't need shit from you. Eat my ass. Thank God I got out of that shitty match. Have fun. Market. Yeah, that asshole. It was gonna de-pip anyway, so it was just like, I just want out of the match. see. Why are they going after me first? I'm gonna go on my blocker build because this is obviously not working. They're just using tracking perks, 100%. Great. Are you serious? Where are the fucking stairs? Oh, the hell with it. I'm just gonna do a gem. Thank you. God, what a fucking asshole. This match was a fucking bust. I don't want to play anymore. Let me die. Fuck. Just fucking kill me then. She didn't want to play either. What a surprise. Oh my god, it was a D-pip, but I had nothing to lose. He had all troll perks, head on and balance landing and inner strength. Lord. And a flashlight. Well, that sucks. Let's see what perks he had. I think he had lethal. Nowhere to hide. Unrelenting. No ed. Dead man's switch. Going back to my roots. Just one moment. Welcome. Let's see how this goes. Can't just play casual matches because you just get frickin' damn sodomized. Good job, dumbass. Okay. Oh, he just wants to work on the gen? Okay. I'm moving. What is he slamming me up against? The air? Okay. Ugh. Fuck off. What is he doing? Okay, he doesn't want to be healed. Well, you can have this. What's up, Woodley? How you doing, buddy? Okay. No! Okay, go ahead. One of us needs to go on, work, look for a gem.
All is well.
Oh yeah, this match is kind of intense.
Look at you saving everyone.
Well, I don't know. Shit, what is he doing? The killer's being weird. Yeah, he's just standing there watching them. I don't...
Did you finish the Requiem games?
I played the first chapter and the second one, but every time I would put it on, nobody would really watch it, so I kind of shelved it for a while. I was thinking of maybe doing, like, a special event on my days off where I pull it out and play it. I still have it. Oh, hell yeah, we're done. Oh, come on. Okay, come on, come on, come on. Well, it's the bot. I'm leaving. We all can just leave the bot. It's a bot. We're not saving a bot. No, we're done. Done. We're leaving. Stop trying to save a bot. It's a computer from the person who disconnected. But yeah, I would love to set up an event where I would play that. Yay, I pipped and I finished my challenge. Took long enough. Oh my goodness.
I hear you. 24-hour stream. Eyes, eyes.
I've done 24-hour streams, but a lot of people... Let me see. Sabotage six hooks. Oh, I have to use my chest search build for that. I'll just use this. I can sabotage three hooks with this. 3, 28. 28 plus 12 is 40. Oh, I could.
I played this game once. Everyone bowed out of the first round and it took me forever to find the next game, so I uninstalled it, lol.
Oh, Dead by Daylight? Yeah, it's not for everyone. Okay. I need to sabotage six hooks, and then I get my challenge done. Go for broke.
I think games like this are cool, but I can never get to one in time before it's lost its hype.
Yeah. I played Survivor matches sometimes. Like, I played a few Survivor matches today, and I killed all four people, but they were kind of boring because I don't think they knew how to play, to be honest. So, or they were trolls. There was a lot of TTVs, but I was playing pretty... I used to be a rank 1 killer, and I was using Michael and the Doctor, those are the killers I use. Back when Doctor was not a good killer, I would still manage to do pretty good. Before they reworked him. But yeah, I would like to do a thing where, I play the Requiem game that just came out. Well, it came out a little while ago. Was cool, but everyone is either loud screamers or toxic trying to micromanage everyone when they were the first to die. Oh yeah, I hate that. It's like, oh, thanks for nothing. Thanks for dying real fast and contributing nothing. And contributing nothing in death. I got Final Fantasy Rebirth as a gift, and I was gonna test it out. Everyone else how to play. Lol. I know, right? So I want to download it possibly tonight and play it a little while before I start streaming it, to just check it out. But we'll see how it goes. I'm not really expecting too much.
Oh no, shit. I really want to play the remakes, but I'm super hesitant. I don't want to be disappointed.
The first part of Final Fantasy VII is a remake. It's pretty good, but now's a good time. Fun. Oh my god, sloppy!
I know they left out. There is no one they got everything in the game. I was watching other streamers play. No way, asterisk.
Go ahead. That back hook. Well, I guess I better get myself out of here. Get off me, you dirty slut. Oh, she wants to heal me. What? Okay, you fucking moron. Well, that was a waste of time. Giving retarded. Why would you? People. Well, at least I got my challenge done. Oh my god, I de-pipped. I am so ashamed of myself. Drop a pallet while being chased by a killer, or break a pallet. Six of the following. Bam. Thank you. Where are all the chests? Fuck. It's a stealth killer, I'm sure. Oh, it's Oni. I haven't played against an Oni in a while. I'd better try to find a medkit. Where are all the fucking boxes? Oh my god, they're all over here. It's fucking annoying. Make an item pile. Oh shit. Jeez Louise. Okay, well. Oh, a med kit.
Yeah.
Let's go! I don't think I pipped. I didn't do a whole lot. Yeah. I almost, but it was just like... it was just on my ass. 24/7!